We welcome you to day one of Great Midwest Athletic Conference postseason tournament quarterfinal action, final game of day one. Casanova on the right point. Alley-oop, Barron's caught and slammed it in with one hand. The Ohio Dominican Panthers in their first ever Division II era postseason action will walk out of Croy Gymnasium with a victory. Final score 87-74. Ohio Dominican will advance to the GMAC tournament semifinals tomorrow against the number one seed and host, Findlay Oilers.
In order to pull off what would be a monumental upset considering their national ranking, their Midwest region ranking, and being conference champ playing on their own floor, how do you pull that off tonight?
We have to play our way. We have to play well.
Inside Rockus Croy Gymnasium, Todd Bell with you as we get set for basketball.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson.
Gardner looking
from the
to come left,
seeing the beauty through the.
Thrown away by Hoyt.
You made me a believer.
Good, good. Collie does the buzzer. No good. Panthers win. Panthers win. Panthers win!
Let the bullets fly, or let them rain. My life, my love, my time, it came from. You made me a believer.
And a miracle win. Ronnie Williams 3, Michael Scott put it in. And the Panthers will play Hillsdale for the GMAC championship.
To play at that gymnasium and to compete in that environment with their incredible fans and our incredible fans bringing so much energy. It was really a special experience.
Nothing else matters this time of year. It doesn't matter what happened the play before, the day before, the week before, the season. It doesn't matter. All that matters is can we execute better than our opponent and vice versa in those 40 minutes.
3rd meeting of the season between Ohio Dominican and Hillsdale. Here we go. The Great Midwest Athletic Conference Championship game is underway.
I'll smile, I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'll tell you
and works into the paint, hands
hear
it again off to Casanova, lays it up and in. 8-0 Panthers, timeout Hillsdale. And another impressive throng of Panther fans behind their bench on their feet for this 30-second timeout.
Feeling sure is the only
Great Midwest Athletic Conference champions.
I'm just so proud of our guys. They just stuck with it, and just be able to pull out this today is just—it's unbelievable. I got no words for it.
What's the excitement level right now for this basketball team to know that you're going to get to play another basketball game?
Oh my! It's really high. It's through the roof. It's insane.
We all know where we came from. We all know what this was like 5 years ago. We all know what it used to be like, and we all know what it would take to get to this point. And even though everything hasn't been perfect or smooth, here we are, and we're going to do everything we can to keep it rolling.